Capsinolol is a beta blocker derived from nonivamide. It is the first beta blocker with an associated calcitonin gene-related peptide-releasing activity in the heart.
References.